Today is the Alzheimer's Walkathon at Liberty State Park, and I have been asked to do the warm-up before the walk starts. So I'm excited about that, and I'm happy it's not raining like last year. I'm gonna ask, how long have you been doing this event?
17 years.
Wow.
Sherry's mom.
For your mom, okay.
And we are grateful to have her here with us today. Here she comes. She's gonna bounce right onto the stage. This girl, look at her go. All right, Cindy. You guys gotta come closer so you can follow her. You gotta actually do it so you get warm.
This is a warm-up.
She doesn't. You want this? Nope. Yell, come on. Okay. She's just gonna yell at all of you.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
Guys, girls, both kinds, or someone in between. I like to dress up, even when it ain't out of me. I don't mind. I say it's to their own. Anywhere where you can be. Kind to me.
opportunity to go talk to him. I've been talking to him. We've had a lot of fun so far. We would like to welcome Jay Alford to the stage, New Jersey native, graduate of Orange High School and Penn State University. Jay is a 10-year NFL veteran who played the position of defensive tackle in teams including the Raiders, the Seahawks, but obviously the New York Giants. And gave him the business for the Giants to win the Super Bowl that year. Jay, thank you so much for joining us here today.
You know, Alzheimer's is a serious thing, and I'm sure they're going to appreciate everything that we're doing for them. So thank you. Oh, wait, I got this ball, autograph signed ball, that I'm throwing into the crowd. So bring it in. All right, I'm closing my eyes, and I'm just letting it go, all right? Guys, let's have fun. Thanks for having me.
Everybody can't thank Alzheimer's New Jersey, all of the talent that was here today, and all of you for coming and supporting your families by walking for Alzheimer's New Jersey, our 2023 Liberty State Park Walk.
Butterflies have deep symbolism related to caregiving. A butterfly represents transformational change. When families receive an Alzheimer's disease diagnosis, their lives are changed forever. Butterflies also symbolize the ability to embrace change, just as we must accept and adjust to the changes that Alzheimer's has brought to our lives. Most importantly, butterflies represent endurance, hope, and life.
I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You had me down, but I got up. Already brushing on the desk.
Dog's gonna walk 3 miles. Look how cute they are. That little guy's gonna get carried very soon.
We are in Liberty State Park for the Alzheimer's Walk. All of the events just happened, ceremonies. I got to do my little dance. So now everyone is walking, and actually we're probably gonna have to jog to catch up to them because I've been vlogging, but that's what I do.
We're so far behind everyone. We've been taking pictures.
No, I was born and raised in Jersey City. My parents moved to Manhattan.
You are 55. You're on. I don't know.